We are excited to share the latest updates on our BlackBird demonstrator as we have entered the crucial ground test phase, marking a significant step in our development journey. Over the past 10 months, since the project started, our team has been working relentlessly to bring the BlackBird demonstrator to life. After completing the main assembly at our facility, we transported the BlackBird to our test location at General Aviation Airport. Here, we mounted the CycloRotors, marking the moment when the aircraft truly became complete and ready for the next phase. We developed a ground control station specially optimized for the BlackBird's test program. This will be a key part of managing and monitoring our upcoming ground and flight tests. We have also established designated areas for testing, ensuring we meet airport requirements and astro control regulations. Every step we take brings us closer to showcase the capabilities of our groundbreaking CycloRotor technology. With component and system tests now completed, we are ready to begin ground testing. We are following a structured and comprehensive ground test plan, which provides step-by-step clearance before we take the next big step, our maiden flight. The journey of the BlackBird is accelerating, and we can't wait to share what's coming next.